Family and friends, hola familia, amigos. Voy a dar una explicación en inglés rapidito y vuelvo y les explico en español. So, I wanted to do a quick explanation in English before I went on and explained what this song means in Spanish. This song is in Spanish, naturally, but I made a second part in English that I will be singing first, in fact, and it's so that you can all experience with me what I've been listening to and what I have been reading about and just wanting to talk about so much for the past, I don't know how many months, rediscovering my purpose in life, my purpose in everybody's lives around me and in the world. And I'm sure a lot of you are experiencing the same thing, which is why I think it's important for me to share it and exchange thoughts. So the song is almost sounds like you were describing a psychedelic trip, but it really is talking about that connection to the breath and that connection to movement, or at least it's what I'm trying to interpret it as. And hopefully that touches you, hopefully you vibe with it. And I want to start with three rounds of breaths before I actually sing it, because it'll help me. But I will also hope that you join me with those breaths and that you immerse yourself in it. Familia, amigos, seres queridos, que adoro tanto. Gracias por estar aquí hoy, escuchándome. Si me has escuchado en otras canciones, espero que te hayan gustado. Pero esta, sobre todo, para mí es algo muy, muy íntimo. Es una canción que describe la conexión espiritual y el despertamiento espiritual. Y la conexión del movimiento y el aire, que es algo en la respiración, que es algo en lo que he trabajado en base por varios días ahora, bueno, unas semanas diría, y me estoy redescubriendo, e incluso todo el año me la he pasado leyendo sobre este tipo de descubrimiento, y siento que ha venido a mí, y esta canción me está tocando el corazón, y justo pienso que muchas personas ahora mismo están en ese momento de su vida, justo en este año, de abrir mentes y abrir caminos y rebasar límites viejos y todo. Entonces, quiero compartirla, a ver que, si les gusta, si también les toca de la misma manera que a mí. Y por eso hice una versión en inglés también, para aquellos que no podían entenderla. Pero antes de empezar, quiero hacer un ejercicio de respiración. So now if everybody would join me, we will breathe, take one breath in, reach all the space in your lungs, hold it at the top for one count and let it go. Slowly, until you're completely empty. And then repeat that. Hold it at the top. And let it go. And one more time. Breathe in. Hold it for two counts. And let it go. Y ahora, mis amigos, espero que disfruten.
Listen closely to the sound of my voice. Breathe slow and deeply, let your eyes stay closed. Of course, your ego already knows what it knows. But life is bigger deep inside these closed doors. Creative channels, you may say that we are. Creative energies through all the realms. And life is nothing more than us at this time. Now let's just listen to the eternal sound. You might start feeling your body shake. Don't worry, my dear, it's only a phase. Before you cross the dark tunnel to your birthplace, where where you become one with the universe. Cierra los ojos y deja de pensar. Deja que el aire fluya por tu cuerpo. Siente la vida como empieza a vibrar. Deja que el aire fluya por tu cuerpo. Somos canales que usan para crear. La información viene del universo. Con egoísmo no se llega a gozar. Te digo, el ego no acepta el misterio. Y si te asusta de no pensar, si un fuerte calor invade tu cuerpo, no te preocupes que no te va a pasar nada. Porque esta noche vamos más adentro. Y si tu cuerpo empieza a temblar, no temas, mi amor, es solo el comienzo. La turbulencia lleva la claridad. Porque esta noche vamos más adentro. Vuelvo a ti, madre, al principio y al final. ¿Dónde somos? Solo almas.
Muchas gracias. Espero que ahora cuando mire a la cámara se haya grabado, pero si no, igual lo grabo de nuevo por ustedes. Espero que les haya gustado. Cuéntenme qué les pareció la letra. Esta canción es de Laguna Pai, se llama Canales, si les gustaría escucharla. Me parece un tema hermoso. So, thank you everybody for joining me in this experience. Let me know what you think of the lyrics that I came up with. If you wanted to translate the lyrics, this song is called Canales by Laguna Pai. I'll obviously type that down here. But let me know what you think. Thank you for joining me. Thank you for this experience. I want to thank God right here, right now, for all of you who are in my life. And for this desire to create that is so lit right now. It's very, very much fired up. It's not always been like that for me. And so I want to thank God for this right now, for this. I want to thank God for, I wouldn't know how to describe it. It's just a feeling, it's an emotion. It's not just a fire. It's more than that. It's almost a calling. So whatever it is, I won't put much meaning into it. I'm just enjoying it. As this song explains, I'm just enjoying my natural way of being. And I hope that you all can enjoy a little bit of rest time over the weekend. I know we can get really busy. So remember to come back to your natural states as divine creatures that you are. Gracias a todos. Los amo. Besos.